I told you, yeah, it's like 15 minutes north. It's not far at all. Where are you trying to be? Oh, you're talking about leaving out on the cruise.
Thought you were like saying you're moving down there. Fort Lauderdale's a rough area.
No, I thought you were moving down there for some reason. I forgot you were going on a cruise. I was like, what the hell are you going down to Fort Lauderdale for? Where are you leaving from?
I guess.
Not dang. Cruise dough. What? You're going over to for a cruise over there? Those cruises don't leave from Florida. No, you fly over to Europe and get on those cruises. Yeah, all the ones that leave from Florida are Caribbean cruise. The Caribbean's where it's at. You have to go to Jamaica, you have to go to St. Thomas. And those are at least the two islands that you have to go to. All the rest of them are just fun and nice, but St. Thomas is like my favorite. No, you tan while you're there. There ain't much else to do. Who cares? It's a cruise. See if the streams are. What the hell? And this one. Yeah, everyone's mad at me because they want me to come on the Atlas right now, and I'm playing this right now. So I'm doing my thing. What did I just kill it over here? That was a camp of shit. I gotta go back to get a broomstick and I'll show you that flight. Drake hit 60. Put a broomstick in your butt. Oh, I'm coming to the roof. I'm like 100 feet away from it. Yeah, all of them mixed together. No, not really. Just got some loving. No, what am I supposed to get him? gave him some loving. That counts. He's asleep right now. Back on the bed. I don't know. Oh shit, I thought those were yours. He looks like a Hellboy. Yeah. Yeah, they're all on passing. No. Where the? We're in the snow. Yeah, kind of. Dude, I got some undead chaser. Dude just threw a spear at my ass. Literally, it went right across the screen. I'm in the building. Oh, I see it. Ah, I see it. Oh, please don't tell me my dragon's falling. No, it's on stay. Good. You want me to hit it? Lightning out. Once it gets to like 5k, I'm done. I'm not gonna care to do it all. Oh, I got you on that. Alright, I'm done. I'm just gonna let you kind of take over. Can I lean out of here? I'm scared to chase that motherfucker. It's a big ass fucking dragon. Oh, damn. There is a fucking scorpion. There are minions like all over. I can heal it like as soon as it's down. I can heal it as soon as it's tamed. I got a healing ball. Just tell me what the fuck. Motherfucker. There's a lot of different spells, but alright, this is how you tame them. Not to. Come on, Jack, get over here. Ooh, you want a shot drink. Oof. Don't do it again. If you crit, he's dead. Yeah, I'm right. Yeah. Oh, it's too high level. I can't even do it. It's all you, man. It says NPC's too high level. I don't know if it's helping out though, as long as I cast it too. I'm just casting it. Oh yeah, I got you. This one sucks, it just shoots anywhere. You know how hard this is to hit? I can't hit for shit at distance. Yeah, it got broke. He's almost ready. As soon as you get him and start naming him. He's a big motherfucker, dude. Look at that thing. Can't even see it. Fuck yeah. Just gonna keep getting out of those. Get them on over here. Oh, here he comes. Yeah. What did you take it to the face, dude? I'm trying to get you. You gotta sit still because I gotta aim this one. Alright, grab him. I can't until you name him. You gotta name him, it won't. It's not working. Bad heels. Yeah, he's fat. Scared the shit out of me, man. Let me go. Yeah. Oh yeah, get that bad boy. I gotta go back and get my freaking broom. I want to show May how to fly. Thank you. Oh, I'm wearing two rings. I need to take the other one off. There we go. Oh, that thing is boosting my mana. Look at that bar. He is shooting up. I like that. Oh, man. Yeah, man. I'm about to shave my head, too. I'm about to shave my hair. Yeah, I'm... I look fucking mean with a short and a beard. Like, I feel like I could, people fucking don't talk to me, so I look like a fucking herb or something. The Dirty South. You save all my pictures. I know you do. You got like a little notebook. Okay. Are we doing this rift tree? It's right over here. I see like this blue aura. guessing that's it. What's it? Does this like teleport us somewhere or some shit? Got a bad feeling about this. I should be right where it is. I have to land. Here. I know that ain't fucking just it. XP. Fuck it. Is it like a cave here? No? I don't know. It's just... Where's that at? Right? Is it like right here? Ah! Oh shit, that was you. I was about to dip out, dude. I thought I was dead. There's like, you see this like right here? There's like this green shit coming out of the mountain. Yeah, there's a bunch of dragons right here. Alright. I need to kill two flame dragons. We'll be on it. This thing has got me puzzled. I'm just gonna keep going. Need more XP. Next camp. Where is that camp? Where the fuck am I? So, what do you think about it, man? Northwest, top corner, near the Shivering Expanse. You like the gameplay? Pretty decent. Oh, okay. Oh. So they're somewhere. Let me look. Yeah, my mom says the same thing. Yeah. No, that hair length, that's like, she just loves it when my hair's like there. Not too short, not like growing out too much. I got a baby beard. My beard right now is booming. Like, I mean, it's like straight out of No Shave November going into December. I need to trim it up. Makes me look like the crimson chin. It looks, makes me look like my chin's all the way the fuck out of here. Oh, the beard? You like it? The shagginess. Gotcha. Oh, man. What are we looking for out here, Jim? I went way right past the camp. Oh, no, that was Zeus. I was looking at Zeus. I need to get a new gaming chair. This bitch is squeaky as fuck. Mm-hmm. was playing a lot of Apex. I played some ESO too. I got on there and fooled around a little bit. Exactly. That's why I'm just playing all sorts of shit. I'm looking for that next one. Yeah. I want, like, if they were to make The Witcher 4 like ESO style, everyone had their own Witcher. That'd be cool. I played a few epic college. I played them. That's kind of fun. I just can't run around. They have those too, like the half wheels that you strap into. You can like run and gun. I don't know how expensive they are though. Gamers are gonna take over the world, they're all gonna be jacked as fuck. Is that a polar bear? Oh, I killed him. That's true. I don't have to do much. Who the fuck stares directly in your asshole? Who the fuck does that? I don't think I've ever just stared directly into an asshole. Yeah, like, what? I try, yeah. I use my peripherals. Like, I'll, like, not look at it, but, like, I know where it's at, you know? Cracking her up. Ooh. Where's this next camp at? Kid, yeah, kids nowadays are freaks for the butt stuff. There was just that meme about eating ass, and then the kids took it literal. Next thing you know, they're all eating ass. I swear. Nah, I'm just making shit up, but is this a cave? Oh, that thing is kicking it. The music can definitely put you to sleep. It's very, like, chill. Yeah. The dragon's, like, blood red right now. He's sick. No, he just looks cool. Yeah. Yeah, he sneezes. Hachin! Slams a bunch of them. Yeah, that's his thing. He's a skinny dragon though, ain't he? Skinny little thing. He's malnourished. I don't feed him much. We run around the whole map. Yeah, you make them super fat. You know, I can make them the size of Drake's. Nah, I'm joking. Okay, they don't grow. They don't grow at all. That'd be cool though. That's a cool theory. Yeah. It's a weak ass dragon. He's got a... Is he a dragon? No, he's technically a wyvern. If you want to get technical with him. He doesn't have four legs. Oh, the game's fucking up. Listen, I am fucking venting at the ears. Like, I got just anger coming out because they're not called wyverns. Tame that bad boy. Get one too. Rise, fuck. Yeah. Toke up. Like that. Okay. See this dragon? Yeah. See what bigger he is? He rams shit with him. Boom! That's never fun. There's a camp right over here. How's your work, peoples? Everyone cool? Like that manager or restaurant that's just an asshole. That's just like a given. Where am I going now? I'm gonna... I don't know what to do. There's a cave down there. The Ardara Caves. Hello. Hello. How are you? Make me say anything in an Australian accent. Yeah. Good day, mate. Just say anything. A little shrimp on the bug. Razor blades. Oh, there's a monolith right there. Beer. I'm scared of this cave. Oh, What number are you? No. Let's remember the shit. Marijuana. My house always reeks of marijuana. We got weed and fresh cat litter. Nah, you don't smell like cat litter in my place. I make sure of that. I don't like that smell. Oh yeah, you're about to kill me. We got a room with cat litter. This is the cat shitting room. That's a lot. That's a bit. Like, I got a litter box for James. Three cats in a bunch. I was thinking about getting that the egg automatic, like, fucking thing, the automatic cleaner. It, like, spins every time it gets out. Well, they don't have, like, a deluxe version, a bigger version. Yeah, that sucks. Damn. Whoa, these boxes are already open. Somebody's been here. No loot for us. Yeah. The top left is the most XP I've got. There. Teleport back over there. There you go. Cinnamon rolls. I love a good cinnamon roll. Dripping. I need to go back and get my broomstick. Yeah, I'm gonna go do that. There's nothing here. Oh, shit. Oh, there's an infernal dragon. I straight up just thought it was you. It didn't even pay attention. That motherfucker just tore me up. Later. He like turns around. I see a black dragon over there too. Another little skinny thing. Oh, there's a Phoenix on me now. Son of a bitch. Shake and bake right now. Yeah, I'm down in the south. Yeah, it's weird. It's got like the two little eyes up top and it's like yelling. It's like a ghost blob with a butt chin. It's got a butt chin. Oh, it was right there where I teleported at the Phoenix. So now. Oh yeah, you're gonna wax them. I'm going out here for a broomstick. Did I mark it right? Yeah. We're about to show you the house, man. I'm 1,000 meters out. Storage boxes just work as like a fridge, I think, right? They just increase it. Oh, no. Do you? Yeah, I walk to my kitchen and get a fridge on the drink. If they got a mini fridge in their room, they probably still live with their parents. Yeah, our roommates. Yeah, you got like a family and stuff. You're just there. That's something I would do. Just to fucking, maybe the kids won't touch it or something. I don't know. Yeah, hide your area. How do you even? I don't even remember before like 8 years old. Yeah. Oh, I'm about to fly. You see this, man? Yeah, there's two like auras. But I'm flying on a broomstick too. I have no idea. this broomstick is fast as fuck, but it costs so much mana. Almost out. Yeah, I keep letting my hair loose. Okay. I hate having my hair up. You're a wizard, Harry. Bunch of loot in here. Retrieve it. Tabs. Yeah, it's a tag. Like to get a license plate for your car and like get it on the road? Is that what you're asking? Depends on how big your vehicle is, but like if it's a small vehicle, like just a four-door sedan, you know, probably like $200. Good to go. But if you got a big ass truck, fucking like a dually or something, probably gonna spend like $400, $500. only vampires and werewolves. She's a vampire. Mm-hmm. Boobies would be perfect, though. When you're like 90, are you gonna get fake boobs when they start getting like intense sag? If they ever do? Yeah, she's like one kid. Once you have one, you're gonna be like, okay, we need a few more. Yeah, the term poop out, that's what it gets me every time. Don't poop out your kid. Sneeze really, really hard. Can't hit that. Let's ride. See, there's this dungeon over here, May. The Dragon's Heart Crypt. We all gotta be high level to do it. I don't know. At least 60 plus, yeah. Pick up the shit shifts before you start getting the good shifts. Yeah. That shit sucks. Man, everyone's going on cruises, though. I want to go on a cruise. Oh, a Hawaiian cruise would be nice. Mae's like babies. Her. They're beating pretty fast. I'm about to smoke. You want to smoke? I didn't yawn, I stretched. Look at how big this thing is. You can see it in the stream. Oh, never mind. Let's do this. I'm like popping my chest. What do you mean? That's perfect. Well, I'm a big guy. I don't need a collar. But like, if I got you one, yeah, it would be tight on your neck. Right between the boobies. That's what I can't do. That would be good though. I don't know. Just that you gotta get like a tight ass like collar and have it like right down, dangling off your neck. But you would have to get like a Reels like 2, like a small coin. This one's a Reels 8. It fucking weighs a ton. Oh shit, an infernal dragon. Oh no, that's you. That's Drake. Drake's got like an army just chasing him and shit. Level 53. Oh my god. Thank you. get some of those pyros soon. Just gotta get a couple more levels. It's a Death Weaver. It's like a Dementor from Harry Potter, but... The Dementors are here! Cast your Patronus! Yeah, Daniel Radcliffe's getting the life sucked out. yeah, he wants Hermione. Hermione's. Who doesn't want a Loki smash Hermione? Hermione's so cute as fuck. And she's single too. What's up? Get me in a room with Hermione Granger. This shit's on. Oh yeah, oh I'll kill it. I can play the Chrome. Dude, he had the best outfit ever too, whenever like a cold weather thing, like their outfits were killing it. Yeah, I'm not gonna wear a Russian hat. I don't wear hats as is. I'm following you, Drake. Don't leave me for death. What happened? Okay. All of a sudden my dragon will like only go to like the left. What the fuck? Holy shit, I don't think I can hold that in my mouth that long. I don't think I could do that. Time of the month, Listen, I'll attempt anything in the world for my wife once, but goddamn, I can tell you I don't think that would happen. I don't think I can make it happen. I would try my hardest, but I would probably puke my brains out. Yeah. Oh god, yeah. Shoot, I'm like almost gagging right now, so I already know I'm gonna throw the fuck up. Yeah. Oh yeah, he's right here in front of me. He's on that dragon. That's what they all say. That's funny. On the screen. Oh, they don't get it. Never mind. You'll see. Not like that. No. This camp. I mean, you did. I just sat here shooting fireballs at. Where's that other camp? There's a camp with an infernal dragon, like over here. Let's go take that shit out. Let's go take one out that's got two black dragons, because I have that, or two flame dragons actually, not even black dragons. I just need to kill 2 flame dragons. And then I can go get 25 of those black iron ingots from that guy for a quest. You think we can take that thing off? Look at your tail, dude. It's a little. It's got a short little stubby thing. Look at his tail. Yeah. It reminds me of Appa from Avatar, kind of. Why are you getting... Yeah, that was a black dragon. Oh, and a phoenix. Yo, there's mad shit over here, dude. What the fuck? Where the fuck are we going? We're gonna try. To our right. That's the thing. Oh my god, dude. There's infernal dragons everywhere. There's 2 behind me. 1 in front of us. We need to get out of here. I'm going this way. Yeah, that's too much going on right now. There's a camp over here somewhere that we can go hit. Yeah, there's one like right over here. That might even be the one we just tapped. No, I don't think it is. I'm going in. Ain't nothing here. Oh, wait. Okay, boomer. Stop it. O'Doyle's rule. Where's the next? Oh, there it is. I'm gonna go hit this can back here. Is there only one dungeon? With the, like, demon horns? Oh, okay. Sweet. I'm down for that. Oh, look at that abomination. There's some fire essence over here too in these orbs, orbies. I wish you could, like, upgrade your dragon's abilities. Yeah, like, you should be able to, like, add runes to make him do, like, a giant fireball or something, or, like, a laser fireball. Just mix it up. Yeah, you get anything. Oh, shit. I almost got killed. I almost got killed, dude. Or a lion. Killing a frosty troll. What is that? Ooh. Nothing wrong with that. Should we tame that abomination? It's level 61. I've never done it. Oh, he's running, dude. Look how fast he is. I just got almost 20,000 XP for killing him. The music is killing it right now. May, you gotta watch The Witcher though. How much more is over here to our left? Or this which way? Would I go around this mountain? I haven't been over here. It's still black on my map. Oh yeah, I see another one of the dungeons right here. Is it like guarded by something, or can I go up to the gate? So we'll start running the dungeons pretty much every day. This is the one of the dungeons on the map. I'm like right next to this Blood Soul Crypt. I have no idea. Prohibited in boss levels, you can't fly, so you can't take any tamed NPCs in, either, Drake. It's just us. You can't even tame inside there, around this building, near the entrance. Yeah, okay. What does this guy got? Look at his fucking armor, though. He's looking sick. Tier. This gate is opened at a pedestal. Should I go in here? No, no, no! Ooh, Jade almost locked me in there. Oh no, there's one on the other side. Place a blood soul stone on the pedestal. Okay, so you need a blood soul stone just to open up the door. I think we use them to open up the thing. That's pretty cool. We gotta see which ones they all go to. That was a soul, blood soul shard. Looks like the The challenge was to kill like 5 flame dragons and a couple other dragons, so I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to go in there and kill a bunch of dragons by hand. So we gotta be OP. How you farm, man. You just hit trees with your thing. Walk around just slapping them. Oh, man. That's just that one. I wonder which dungeon's the easiest one to do. Yeah, let's do that one. This is a natural healing pool, man. Aww, where does it hurt? Send me a thing. Oh shit, I'm dead. Come on, bitch. Come on. A fucking Death Reaver just bolted in on me and just slammed me and I barely got out. Yes! Fuck you, bitch. You Dementor ass motherfucker. Alright, that's right. I was at a healing pond too, man. That bitch tried to gang the fuck out of me. I don't even know how to heal right now. Oh, I'll get potions off these guys. Oh, there's a Dementor right there on the fucking... Oh, I'm up here by that guy's base. Sounds good. The IRL comes first, then you can game. Yeah. I'm really low health. I don't have any potions. No pots. Ain't got no pots. What's up with these little laughs? She's like a sinister laugh, and then like a. I can always tell on something. There's like three different laughs you have. Yeah, that one's not the evil laugh though. That's just the, like, it's not a funny laugh. There's one where. I don't know. I'll tell you when you do it. What do you mean? Well, it's not evil, it's just like a sinister laugh. Yeah. I got you. You gotta get into it though. You'll like break out into it. Like Yeah. Oh. That's the good laugh. Yeah. Those are the best laughs. When you cry, that's it. Oh, man. Where am I going right now? I gotta kill some flame dragons, Drake. I gotta kill some flame dragons. Where at? Okay. That's not too bad. There's a cave right here. Oh, I'm at that Drake with Good Worm. What the fuck his name is, Drake? Oh, an insane amount of death weavers. Which almost hit me. We need to tame those, bro. Yeah, those are gonna be the game changers. Death Weavers for PvP? You run up on somebody? Just to fly. A little achievement there. Kill 30 death weavers. Those thingies. Watch out there. Okay, we'll see you later on, bro. We got some pretty good levels for this game. Killing all this shit. Fucking heels? The fuck is this shit? Scared to fight the rest of these. Oh. Wakes up, fucking. What are you doing? You ever have the dreams where you're like falling from really high and you almost hit the ground and you wake up? Ah! Oh shit! Where are you? You like jump. What? That would be crazy. That'd be a trippy one. Okay. They're God, what was I about to say? I just forgot. Yeah, I just forgot what I was about to say. No. Look at all these little minions down here. Blasting them. Fire blast. Oh, you need to watch an episode of The Witcher. When you watch that right now, I want to rewatch it. Each episode is like an hour, like an hour. Yeah, you can. You'll get into it. It's early. Yeah. Still early. It's 11 o'clock here. Oh yeah. How skinny are you? It's all going to your boobs. Mass shrinkage. Damn. Four for sure. Big and milky and saggy. Yeah. No, you're gonna do it. Yeah, it's funny as hell. Drake just caught up to that guy's level. He is that guy's level right now. With more James. No, we met him playing on here. We linked up with him and he kind of showed us how to play, but. No, he's just some guy. So you got like 1,000 cousins. I don't have 1,000 cousins. I got a few though. Where is this next camp? Yeah, I just left that one. Mm-hmm. 1996. Oh yeah, man. Can't leave Washington State. You gotta come down to Florida, get your son. You gotta come down to Florida to get your son to tan up. Go get you. What? What the fuck? Oh yeah. Yeah, Atlas got boring. I just don't really want to play that whole arc thing. The whole like grind for everything. No, it sucks. Yeah, I got shit to do. I can't really be on that 24/7. It sucks. Man, I'm hungry right now. I don't know, I'm gonna order something. But it's Christmas or something. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna talk about or something. I have like nothing at my house. There is no Jack in the Box here. Yeah, I know. Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure it is. It's just the West Coast. Little shindig. We have like Waffle House. That's our thing. In the Southeast. Zaxby's is ass. I don't know why you're excited about Zaxby's. Yeah, Zaxby's is ass. I can destroy Zaxby's. I'll kill that shit. Yeah, oh yeah. Yeah. That shit sucks. Chicken's like If you're talking about salad, come on, man. I can kill you. I can go to the farmer's market and slay a salad in freaking like 10 minutes and still go get all the meat out. You can go get all that stuff. Do you have farmers markets up there in Washington? I know you guys are all natural. You need to go up there and get all your stuff. Oh, you probably already do. I'm in the West. But compared to Zaxby's, you know, I guess I like your farmers club. He's got to mix up with you. Mix with it. Oh, so you just want to be pampered like a princess. I understand. That's good. I hate the frost trolls because they fucking burn. Yeah, for them, but for us, it's beautiful. We'll stand there and die. 22,000 XP though for one troll. That's worth it. There's more out here. Yeah. Okay. You back. You back. Poopery? Oh, you have a rash? What's wrong with you? On your chin or on your mouth. Damn. I see you with that pale skin. Very sensitive baby skin. We're here for the blood. Yeah, sweet blood. I was gonna go over here and kill this camp, but there's two dragons at it. Jake, you wanna kill these black dragons? I think you can. No idea. Pretty close. Oh, it must be glitching because you're not moving. I'm gonna load. Oh, you're not moving? You're over there at that camp? To the far left of the map? Okay, yeah, I'm gonna restart my app. Because it's glitching out. Should be a safe spot right here. If not, so be it. We shall be back. Yeah, you can take everything with you. Ugh.
thing's killing it.
You know how long I've been looking for a piece of eight? Like, ever since I was a little kid, I've always been diving, looking for coins like this. Shit's hype. Nine in the morning. You should watch it. It's a good episode. I mean, the whole season's good. It's a really good show. It's gonna kill Game of Thrones. Straight up slaughter it. Ooh, we got somebody else watching the stream. What? Damn. Anime. Yeah, your mom likes that shit. You should too. I mean, you have like a prejudice against it, but it's not bad. It's good shit. You should. You need to get a massage. Cracking the fingers. Get the back cracked. Everything. You like. I think you fell asleep and just let one roll. I don't know. What was the last thing you saw? Let me get some water. He wouldn't do that though. If I give him a chance to get in front of me, he'll get in front of me. Yeah. The Witcher. Oh, you're out there in the Black Dragon Isle. Alright, I see you. Go right back here. What? Oh. You want me to tame him? You murderer. Yeah, I need to catch up on The Mandalorian. I'm like 3 episodes behind on that. You want to hop into it and then see what's up? Let me know. Or you invite him or... I don't know. just cleared this camp. You're higher level than him. Which chick? Yeah, it was bad. Probably. I put money. Oh shit, I'm about to get jumped by an inferno. Coming up, I'm good. We gotta get the keys, dude. Each one has a stone we have to get just to open the door. No, you just gotta make it. It's like, we're making that stuff. I just don't know what all the keys are.